Take your hand away from cutting his head.